to show Avicii I was cool. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. I'm living out in LA. I drive a sports car just to prove I'm a real big baller, cause I made $1 million and I spend it on girls and shoes. But you don't wanna be high like me, never really knowing why, like where I began. I took class in Carolina, got high smoking joints, and now they know my name in Paris, but I'll be buried in Detroit next to my father and my father's father too. I used to live in New York City, but baby, I didn't know the pain I'd feel right now. And I smile, yes I smile, but underneath the memories that I'm trying, yeah I'm trying to let go. But it's not that simple. Type of misery, all these mixed up signals in my head. I still hear the mother and I know that she gon' understand. So at age 18, I cried to my mother and she told me, young man, there are moments when you fall to the ground, but you are stronger than you feel you are now. You don't always have to speak so loud. No, just be as you are. Life is not always a comfortable ride. Everybody's got scars that they